We be on it, step on and slaughter our opponent. Throw the ball in, we gon' pick it. You see them use, you know that we the us. Bussing through the line, I get my sack and throw them user. Wreck wing, ducking is nothing. You know we kill a dream. Together we gon' practice and win a game. Ain't no iron team. Blow out the opposition. Shine on whoever think they can check me. Ain't no competition. We must complete this mission. Yeah, Ray, you know we ready for everything. The world champions, we the Central Virginia Hurricanes.
Game, then make the plays. Make the plays. Or you know what? We don't need you. Make the plays that's there to be made. You want to be a Cane? Earn this. If you win the game and you here, that means these men trust you. That means they trust you. So make the plays. Ain't nobody going to give you the stakes. You in they house, they backyard, they field, they rough. They fans, you gonna have to take it. You gonna have to take it. Mask on, problem, take it. You wanna be champs? Earn that shit.
Don't say we.
Come on.
damn near y'all on the first field.
Yeah, with the 40-40s and even the cane game, like that's our tradition. So all your guys that, you know, even your guys that's playing on Saturdays, playing big time college, they done been through all that. And it's tradition, like they want to see it, they want to see it still go on. So, and it kind of gets your feet wet of this cane situation. And then, unfortunately, some people, they can't do it because everybody's not meant to be a cane. Like, you can't get through 40-40s, it's all mental. It might not be for you because we have some tough mental challenges. We're on the road, we got games where nobody in the stands like us other than your parents. You know, you're dealing with a whole lot of mental things and you gotta stay focused, you can't be distracted. So even when your body tell you you're tired, your mind gotta get you through that.
They look nervous out here. They look nervous. Got some new guys.
Hey. The 40-40s, it's perfect 40s, you know, run 40 yards 40 times. It really gets ready for, like, you know, mentally and physically prepared for fourth quarter moments. You know, when you're tired, but you keep going, you know, your mental, and it gets your physical ready for that.
40-40s, it was like, it was very difficult. Cause like, if we messed up, we had to start over from the beginning. I've been doing that since I was like little. So it was like, I'm used to it. So like for the new players, it gets them understand like the game of like how we play over here.
They don't know the Cane way. They might have heard of the Cane way, but they don't know how the Cane way is. So I expect for those who've been here and know how the Canes do it to put these dudes and bring these dudes aboard, man. I'm glad to see new faces. Glad to see old faces. Glad to see some familiar faces. Hey, we hear the word. And if you hear, that means you hear the word. Don't matter where you came from. Don't matter where you came from, because at the end of the day, we all gonna have the same helmet on. So if you stay here, understand, we do stuff like this because we're gonna weed people out. We're gonna weed people out. We wanna see who's gonna quit. Because we don't do that. We don't need those. We don't need no quitters. So if you quit, you gotta go. And understand, ain't nobody holding no knife to your neck, ain't no gun pointing like that. Open door policy. Same way you walked in, same way you walk out. Ain't no hard feelings. Ain't no hard feelings, still love you the same. Still see you to dap you up. That just means you won't bait for this. Cause this is different. This is different. And if you over here, you're gonna get that work. Y'all know what that is?
Yes, sir.
Hey, let's get it then. Let's get it then.
Come on, come on.
Finish on three.
Hey,
finish on three. Say it loud.
One, two, three. You can't get through this, you can't play for me. You can't get through this, you can't play for me. Check with your brothers, make sure they're not outside. Make sure your brothers are not outside.
Pass the blue or pass the black?
Come on, man. Right. The blue.
Down.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Lungs open.
Did anybody die?
No, sir.
Lungs open.
Did anybody pass out?
No, sir.
Everybody keep rocking out.
Yes, sir.
Did we finish through?
Yes, sir.
Did we go through four quarters of pressure?
Yes, sir.
That's a football game. That's a football game. We handle that. It won't be no overtimes. We blow everybody out. Everybody get a chance to play. There's a whole lot of y'all out here, right?
Okay.
You know, the beautiful thing about this is, for me, is it ain't no NPR. It ain't no full play. So everything has got to be earned. We ain't giving nobody nothing out here. Everything has got to be earned, and we are always evaluating. We are watching everything. We watching your effort, your energy. All of that, understood.
Yes, sir.
You know, I love my kids, I love being around them. That's why we like to take them and do different activities, and we try to, you know, keep them engaged with one another. A couple of them played basketball together, so that was cool. You know, just being a fan, just being to sit in the stand and watch the guys, you know, hoop. You know, so all that stuff is good, but once they got back on the gridiron, it's like we ain't even really miss a beat. The leader's still leading, and we added some great pieces.
I don't think it's a team in Virginia who could beat us this year. I don't think it's a team in Virginia. I don't think it's a team in the DMV who could beat us. Look, because we got a great, great big mob now.
So it's starting to fit the way we thought it would be. And again, we knew last year was a whole stepping stone, a whole building year, a whole foundation, you know, building thing, because we bring these guys all the way up. And just like the offense, the defense, all that stuff is really in. So now it's just fine-tuning that stuff, and even the new guys, you know, just inserting the new guys, teaching them the, you know, the playbooks and stuff. But it's flowing, so it got a real good flow right now. It got a great feel, and you know, more so, I feel like the parents might be more excited than the kids, because the parents are all in. Like, and that's the thing, that's the support that we need in the heartbeat. The parents are all in, and that's something that I can appreciate.
My man.
I failed.
Shoot the IV.
Shoot the IV.
Shoot the IV.
Y'all.
Come on,
My plan to. Hey.
Y'all talking about what?
I like the tag is the Kane way, and what it is spending time with your kids more than just on the football field, letting them know you care about them more than just what they can do for the football program or what they can do for you. Like, we really invested in their life. Again, it's just about bonding. Just being together, spending time together, and all that translates to the field. Because that's how you learn to trust one another, and automatically you start to love one another. Seeing no cake, not even on dates. I celebrated my birthday. Just did the mental math. Calculated my birthday. Crazy, didn't know I got my dreams. Stop the camera at all, bro. Big boss, let's get lost. Like a whip, video. Team, it ain't toast.
Already being evaluated. As soon as you step on campus, you're being evaluated. They're looking at your body language. They're looking at how mature you are. That's how you get early off, is by being mature. So are you a cat that everything is freaking funny? Then I don't want you because you're not mature enough right now. There's nothing wrong with having a good time, but everything is not joke time right now. This is a business trip, and it's a trip for you to get exposure, a trip for you to have a good time. You're going to take a lot of these trips. All of y'all are Division I prospects. So you're going to take a whole lot of these type of trips. But this is most of y'all first one. Junior, you've been on song with the high school, but it's most of y'all's first one. So at the end of the day, pay attention to what's going on, soak it up, enjoy yourself. Like I said, there'll be plenty of time to take pictures. But all that geek time and goofiness, they don't want to see that.
The John Bosco. How much did I botch that? Major, my bad. Chris Whitehead. T-Ron. Johnny. Austin. Robinson.
Take you guys on a quick tour of the building, and then afterwards we're gonna have Coach Brewer come down and talk to you guys. All right. So if you want, you can follow me. We're gonna head out this door.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Something about you. You're good, like family. I got two brothers, two sisters, okay, and then I want a fun fact. Okay, something that maybe nobody knows. I hit a perfect bowling deal. I'm the best at Madden. Okay, I'm gonna start you off. Okay.
What's up?
Good, man.
How you doing?
Good to see you, brother.
Nice indeed.
Okay, give me your name.
Randy.
Okay. Alright, now you're gonna have more than one or two people, so every day is an interview. You with me? Every day is an interview. So when you go there, you're gonna go to the combine one day in Indianapolis. And they're gonna get you in front of the head coach and the GM and all that stuff. It's gonna be your time to shine. So say it like you mean it. You're proud of your name. It's the only one you're gonna get. Then your position, then about a little bit about your family, then a fun fact. Okay, because you're the first one. You've got the hardest job because you're the first guy going. You know what I'm saying? That's I picked you because I knew you could do it. All right, let me see what you got.
My name is Brandon Robinson. I play running back. I have two brothers.
Okay, okay. Good job. Y'all give him a hand. All right, come on. You next.
My name is Tyrone Richardson. I play tackle. I have a brother and a sister, and I'm double jointed on my left.
Double jointed left arm. Here we go. Give him three. Here we go.
My name is Andrew Gear. I play center, and I got one brother. My favorite color is blue.
Favorite color is blue. Give him three.
Good.
Think of that fun fact now. You guys that are sitting there, you got a little bit of time to think about it. You guys had to go first. A little bit different on their end. That's your audience.
My name is Charles Scott. I got two brothers and one sister. I'm right there in Call of Duty.
What position?
I'm quarterback.
Hey, there you go. Play quarterback. Here we go. Give him three. You got anybody you can't to this here? Huh?
He said you can't to.
You related to?
Oh, him.
Yeah, Lee. Well, that could be something you say, right?
You could just say related.
You ever? Yeah. So, what you, man?
My name is Johnny Sowers. I play running back. I got a sister and a brother. And fun fact about me, I like history.
Okay. What kind of history you like?
I like knowing about like World War.
Okay. Cool. All right. Give him three.
We want to see them do other things. I want to expose them to stuff early. That's why taking them on college visits, letting them see, you know, where they can be, letting them get that fire starting to build inside of them, and it helps motivate them even more because they see that that's a reality. And when they talking to these coaches, the coach saying, look, you got the potential. And college, it ain't me saying it. I mean, I'm telling you, but now I'm putting you in front of the man that he's telling you, hey, you have potential to play on a Division I level or a high level of football. Now they're like, oh man, this is real. What you've been telling me is real. I have potential. So now we got to get that up out of you.
It was an amazing visit. Like the stadium, very beautiful. The indoor stadium, beautiful. Like the campus as a whole, it was like, it's amazing. Cause we got to like get on the field and like we got to throw the football around for a little bit.
The weight room and the field, that was nice. Like the field was, like, I feel like I could play that one day.
We didn't drive 2 hours to play with nobody kids. Anybody not showing intensity will not play. And if you don't play today, and it's evaluation day, you won't play for me this year. Understood?
Yes, sir.
I will send you packing tomorrow. We take this serious. You got canes on your chest, you better rep that to the fullest. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Not playing with these people, man. We came here to do a job, and we're going to do that job by any means. Understood?
Yes, sir.
The guilt we're supposed to take after we break down. Sprint all down there. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Somebody break me down. Let's play.
Hey, kid.
I got a real addiction for this cash, yo. I
feel like, you know, it's crazy they called us out there, come up there in the cold, 1-2 hour drive. It really felt like a practice game, you know. It really felt like a practice game. It wasn't really much competition, but you know.
It was easy. Like, we only won 20-6, but like, we could have blew them out. But we were just like goofing around a lot. And like, our defense, they locked in. Our offense, we were just like, just doing random stuff. We were like throwing the ball up and stuff, scoring off of dumb stuff.
I think we performed decent. You know, obviously, we probably hit about 45% of our potential. But we were doing, we wanted to get a whole lot out of that game. You know what I say about that? We let a lot of people play in multiple positions. The guys that were new to the program, we wanted to see what they could and, you know, what they couldn't do. Of course, we know what, you know, some of our guys can do, but so we played them a little bit so they can get back in rhythm. But we want to see what these other dudes can do, how they're going to help us as a team, how they're going to help the program. You know, still came away with the win. Could have dominated no more. First time, you know, seeing somebody else, you know, put the ball on the ground a little bit. You know, normal preseason game stuff that, I, you know, I pray and I believe that stuff is cleaned up. But overall experience was dope, man. Again, we on the road, parents get to travel, kids get to travel together. Some of us went the night before, you know what I mean? Spent some time together, had dinner together. So all in all, great experience.
Y'all look like them right now.
Hey, we'll talk about it. We'll talk about it. Go back over there.
Hey, man.
Hey, hey, hey.